change is ongoing. When we started back in 2017, we were basically starting with the automotive industry in the electrification of the engine and the batteries, and we see that they are still continuously improving. In the future is about sustainability, it's about creating more performance, more efficiency, and definitely touch basing the recyclability of the batteries.
E-mobility, which is growing like hell all over the world, especially in China, we do have global solutions. We are showing new machines, new technologies, focusing on the e-drive inside the big market and the growing market of e-mobility.
I think my personal motivation is just to make sure I'm staying on top of all the latest trends that are happening within manufacturing on a global perspective. I think that everyone's looking for the new next thing, but we have it already. It's on this show floor.
The challenges in the field of e-mobility for us as a manufacturer are definitely the high quality requirements. And I think for e-mobility itself, it's the infrastructure and also the availability of energy in the future. So our latest technical innovations are our machine KNG350 Flex. It's both an economical and also a flexible solution for the production of gears for EV applications like trucks or utility vehicles.